Okay, so the setting lotion is almost done. We got like a few more seconds to go. Then I'm gonna dry this area completely with the little, what do they call this? Cotton bud. Then we're gonna do the tint. So when I do the tint, I'm going to also tint the lashes underneath. So we'll reset the lash pad for under there. Okay. Stop. Okay. So now you don't have to worry so much about if the lashes come off the pad, if they come unglued, because your lash perm set part is done. It does still help to keep the pad for doing the tint. I think it just makes it easier and it keeps the tint from tinting their skin. Okay, so I'm also going to use a Q-tip. So before I put those back on, I do want to put some Vaseline underneath the eye. Just to keep the skin from getting tinted. And let's reset that underneath. Okay, so now I'm going to mix the tint solution, just half of the blue black and half developer. I'm going to saturate all the lashes. I'm just working on kind of that top part first, and then I'm going to do the tips, because as I do the tips, it'll probably, the lashes will start lifting off the pad, but we definitely want to do the tips with the tint. So we're gonna leave this on for, really, it does its work up after about 3 minutes, so if it's irritating the customer's eyes, you could take it off as soon as 3 minutes. But just with lashes, I tend to like to leave it on for the full 10 minutes so that it just gets as dark as I can. And if I have more solution, I'll re-tint after about 5 minutes just to get a little extra on the lashes. So now we will just wait for that to develop.